Let's begin the briefing. The Bay Peninsula radar site to the northwest of us here at Fort Grays has picked up a number of unidentified aircraft. They've ignored all warnings from the IUNPKF and are making their way towards our base. As the IUN has air traffic control over all of Yuzha, we're almost certain the crafts belong to the Free Illusions. You guys will scramble immediately, visually identify the aircraft, and then use your radios to order them to land. If attacked, you have permission to engage them in combat. Waste no time destroying them.
Cool. That looks seriously cool. Heads above this canopy. That's more like it. To get used to these controls.
This is AWACS Sky Eye of the 118th Tactical Fighter Wing. You'll be under our command from here on out. Omega 11, follow Mobius 1. This could turn into a firefight.
I hope this guy's a real deal.
You'll find out if he is soon enough. Everyone will.
I try to play games with me, what? Oh, Okay, let's just head to the docks. I think he's playing around.
We're picking up several unidentified aircraft. Omega 11, try contacting them via radio.
Unidentified aircraft. This is the IUN PKF. Unidentified aircraft has a radar lock on us.
Missile.
Bandits fired.
The unidentified aircraft are confirmed hostile. Weapons free. Engage. Don't let them near the base.
Lock button.
Missile.
You're behind on target kills. Go that way.
We're taking enemy fire! We need air support!
Mobius 1, bandit behind you.
Sneaky bugger.